battles on my head. I believe, hey, what is this, baby? Maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. Now don't you wait or hesitate. Let's move before they raise the pocket, baby.
That song actually because we needed a number that was that the audience could participate in, you know. That's really why we wrote it, something that everybody could sing.
One day I took her home to my babe. Why did she ever move by her babe? She said, just in a minute, what's your game? Are you trying to put me in shame? Slow, baby, the best. Don't you think that love can last? She said, love, love above. Now you're trying to trick me in love. All right now, baby, all right now. All right now, baby, all right now.
Sadly, Paul Kossoff died. He was almost your right arm in the band, I guess. Did that make you want to throw the towel in when he died?
Well, yeah, it was a big blow. It was a terrible shock, actually. I mean, yeah, it's there is not really any words to describe that sort of thing. I mean, it was a terrible blow, yeah. But you can't give up, you know. You've got to keep going.
Watch my hand writing this last letter. Watch my hand knowing I won't forget her. No, I won't. No, I won't. No, I won't forget her. Take my things, yeah. Everything is over. All my things, leave behind my leather. Leave behind, leave behind my leather. La la la, la la la. Now, lighting a cigarette, I, knowing I will regret the way our love. Standing all alone, all alone. Soon I will be gone. Soon I will, soon I will, soon I will be gone. Soon I will. Soon I will, soon I will be gone. Soon I will be gone.
to the door. When you push, push, let me know that you'll get your whip. Say what? Well, I can tell by the way you're gonna start a plan, baby, baby. I'm about to choke from your smoke. I can tighten up my throat. Come on, come on, here we go. I said, you want a ball with your bucket. If you get enough the job, you shouldn't have all the chicken. You want a ball with your bucket. If you get enough the job, you shouldn't have all the chicken. You want a ball with your bucket. If you get enough the job, you shouldn't have all the chicken. Fire, come out, come out. Fire, don't say what I'm saying. Fire, say what, say what.
Fire,
say what? Hit it. Fire.
Blindly I'm followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land, yes, if I ever lose my hands, if I won't have to work no more.
In 1976, I started reading the Quran and learning about Islam. And gradually, after about a year, I decided that deep down I was a Muslim. So I embraced Islam in 1977. I was still making music at that time. In fact, I kept on. I made another record, I think, Back to Earth. And then I just started withdrawing, if you like, from the music world and becoming more involved in trying to improve my life, trying to improve my situation. And study.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down.
If you go through my catalogue, you'll find that a lot of songs were seeking answers. Now, I didn't have the answers. I was looking for answers. As a poet, I'd be expressing myself, as a songwriter, I'd be expressing myself through my music, through my words. But I wasn't really providing any answers. I was looking. So there was a gap. Music, in a way, fills a certain need, fulfills a certain need. Mainly when people are living in the kind of the pressure of this modern life, they need some relief. So music appears to provide that. But I found that wasn't the solution. And when I discovered more about what the solution is. It meant more to do with changing your life rather than writing better songs.
How can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away.